in a lot of my writing, there's the memories that I would have of places I had never seen as a child, but just heard about, these faraway places that I didn't know what they looked like. And so as the stories of incidents that had happened there, just the smallest incidents, I would picture them like a movie in my mind. And so then I was always looking for the real thing and always trying to also capture this imagined thing. And that often comes up in my poems and definitely in Nicaragua Way, because the whole time the protagonist, Lorna, is trying to capture the stories that her grandfather told her when she was a little girl, and the songs that he sang, and the heroes that he mentioned. Like, I still remember my father telling me that Bolivar was a very great man, and how his father took him to a statue of Bolivar and showed it to him. And so in my novel, Lorna remembers the songs and the portrait of Sandino that her grandfather had showed her and sung to her and told her about. So when these Sandinistas came along, it was something very soulful, deep in her emotional life, and very easy to, and very attractive, and easy to become part of.